I'm going to show you a single leg RDL. RDL standing for Romanian deadlift. It's a great hand strength exercise. We're going to do with the dumbbell today too. You can also do it with the landmine or the barbell. But we'll stick with the basics right now. And then from there you can progress. So single leg RDL. See right here. And you're thinking about pushing your hips back with a hip hinge, except with one leg. Think about the hips going back and then your torso following. So I'm here, nice and tight on the other side, pushing my hips back, my torso follows, squeeze my glute up top. So my leg just goes straight back, my body's nice and straight. You wanna make sure that you're not going too low like that. Your upper back's gonna tense around. It puts you in a weird position. For people that might have some balance issues, which is totally fine, it happens a lot. Use a full roller, meaning the squat rack. I like to use this because it doesn't put me in an awkward position. So I'm holding it here. Same idea, pushing my hips back like that. Nice and upright, squeezing my glutes up top. Really make sure to squeeze your glutes up top. Always a good way to engage the glutes, and you always want to be activating the glutes. So yeah, single leg RDL, great hamstring exercise and glute as well. People tend to have really overactive hamstrings. Just because they're not using the glutes properly, but the problem with that is that the hamstrings usually aren't that strong in many people, so they're being used a lot, but they're not necessarily that strong either, so not really a good thing to have. So anyway, give it a try.